Saqib, what is your message to our subscriber?
I only can give a simple message to our subscriber. You, every time you see us in different restaurants, different foods. So if you also want to experience in good foods, good restaurants, for that you must watch our videos, must subscribe our channel and click the like button.
Huh? So that's it. So yun, nandito na ako sa Signal. So nandito tayo sa Metro Station, yan. Sa Lahudin Metro Station. So sa loob, guys, bawal mag-video. Kaya kita tayo pagdating doon sa Kabuhin. So yan, guys, nandito tayo sa Metro Station. Antay-antay lang tayo ng tren. Then samahan niyo ako papunta ng Abuhil Metro stop.
Al-Mahatta al-Qadima hiya Abuhil. The next station is Abuhil.
So I'm already reached here, guys. Dito na ako sa Abuhil Metro Station. So antay-antayin na lang natin yung kasama ko. Sabi niya nandun na naglalakad na lang raw siya palabas ng gate. So ayan, samahan niyo kami, guys.
A few moments later.
So yun, guys, andito na ako sa nakalabas na pala ako sa Union Metro Station. So ayan. At kasama ko na uli si Saqib. Yan. So yun, guys, punta kami doon sa kabilang side. Tawid kami rito sa Korean. Sarado.
Oh no!
Sarado yung road. So paano kami tatawid? So okay, so iikot na lang kami doon sa kabila siguro, guys. Doon kami tatawid sa kabila. Pero parang ang layo. So I think that is the right pedestrian, right? Instead of here, maybe someone will catch. better we walk to the correct side. Lumilipad-lipad na yung buhok ko, kaya tinatago ko yun, guys, ng ano eh, ng sumblero, kasi kailangan na talagang pagupitan, wala na sa ayos. So ayun, dito kami tatawid. So kami sa kabilang side tatawid kasi ito yung tamang pedestrian eh. So to avoid any penalties, let's follow the
giniagawa
correct way. So this is also a restaurant. What do you think? Remember that this is also a restaurant. So yun, guys, nagbago yung isip namin. Instead na diretso kami dun sa kabila. So nakakita kami rito ng another restaurant. So tatry namin kung anong meron dito sa restaurant na to. I like fish biryani. If you want, also there's chicken tikka. So nag-iisip siya guys kung ano yung gusto niya. Ako basta ako nakakita ako ng pinirito isda, okay na sa akin yun. So, makakita ako ng ano, ng pinirito isda. So tingnan natin kung ano pang meron. So order na natin kung ang meron guys. Parang medyo nasabik ako sa pagkain Pakistani kasi ilang araw kaming hindi kumain ng ano, ng Pakistani food. So yun, try natin kung anong meron sa kanila. So it's Al Sahra restaurant. What are you doing? What you will say to our followers? Do you have any message for our subscriber? Huh? Any message for the followers who's watching our video?
Oh no!
Huh?
Much later.
So this is the fish biryani and salad and chicken tikka, and the gravy. Here's the food guys. It's crunchy guys, the fish eye. Too much. See guys, he put more black pepper. This guy really,
oh,
really
no.
Like black pepper. pepper in the salad. See?
Huh?
See what he's doing? What is doing, guy? See?
The same thing you are doing. You're eating the eyes of the fish. I am eating pepper.
Someone scared the camera. My goodness. My cross.
Giniagawa?
Actually, I love onion, but I don't know what happened today. After I eat the onion, I feel the burning sensation inside my stomach. It's not removing.
You drink the water, no?
Huh?
You only need to eat in your drinking water.
But really, guys, the fish is really nice.
Much later.